The Andrew County Sheriff has confirmed the identities of two people who died Monday in a possible murder-suicide. Crystal Wolfenbarger and Sean Blakesley died of gunshot wounds on Monday afternoon. Nothing has yet been released about exactly how the pair came to be shot, but authorities have said they suspect it as a murder-suicide. Wolfenbarger was 31 and Blakesley was 46. They each resided in Savannah at the time of their death, Sheriff Grant Gillette tells News Press Now.